after O levels, I actually wanted to do films, do movies. My dad being an architect, mom being a legal professional, they wanted me to study maths and be an engineer. And even though I didn't like to study maths much, I still came out with double A and a B in English medium, in Sri Lanka's first ever English medium batch. Very few people in the world, I would say, who could have their hobby as their career, and I am one of them. So best seat in the world for me is behind the camera, director's seat. And that was my hobby, and that's my bread and butter now, for 18 years almost now. I have won quite a few awards locally and internationally. My first commercial to my 1300 film has huge improvement. I made sure I've improved, you know what I mean? And if you have a talent, just keep on perfecting it, you know what I mean? The best advice I can give it to them, the youngsters, I would say, is just find out what you're good at and just keep on going at it. As a parent, I shouldn't force my agenda on my kids. Of course, we have to be there for them, and we have to make sure that they are looked after, and we look at what decisions they make to make sure that they don't make anything rash. But the fact that I have to give them freedom and their space to evolve as humans and evolve as individuals as well.